unlock the speeder's controls. Use it to get out of there.